Florida experienced hazy skies as wildfire smoke from Canada traveled south, reaching Miami and causing unhealthy air quality. Over 300 uncontrolled wildfires in Canada contributed to the phenomenon. Weather patterns facilitated the spread, carrying smoke from eastern Canada down the east coast to Miami. The smoke, affecting various regions, resulted in an unhealthy air quality index in multiple cities. The smoky haze was visible across Florida from the Panhandle to the east coast and South Florida.